Let's enter into comparison operators. So what are comparison operators? Comparison operators are used to compare the values on both sides of it. They are also called as relational operators. So some of the comparison operators are greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, not equal to, and not equal to can also be written as can also be written with another symbol, not equal to. Let's see an examples for this. A is equal to 9, B is equal to 8. Let's initially first check greater than whether A is greater than B. True, of course 9 is greater than 8, and also check less than. A is less than B. False, of course. A is greater than, B, and 8 is less than 9, and hence it is false. Now, let's check greater than or equal to. A is greater than or equal to B. I'm sorry, we shouldn't give any space between those operators. Yes. Less than or equal to B. Of course, it is false. And what was the remaining on it? Equal to. Whether 9 is equal to 8? Was that true? Let's check it out. So please observe here. If we use single equal to, then we are it indicates that we are assigning a value to a variable A. But if we use double equal to, it means that we are checking the value of both variables here. Okay. So and next, not equal to. A is not equal to B. Was that true? Of course it is true. 9 is not equal to 8. And the not equal to has two symbols. This one and another one. Let's also check with that. Yes, of course it's true.